This is the story of a young boy from the Tibetan highlands named Donnap. Donnap was told from an early age that it is better to live for one day as a tiger than to live for 1,000 years as a sheep. He learned that his actions have a voice, and goodness speaks in a whisper. He dreamt of being as free as a bird and flying high in the sky. He dreamt of one day traveling thousands of miles to meet the Dalai Lama. Donnap never imagined the fields would become fenced in. He didn't know what it felt like to be imprisoned. Donnap didn't know what it felt like to be silenced by force. But he knew. Goodness speaks in a whisper. And from one single candle, thousands of candles could be lit. Voices for Freedom.